So we have maybe two challenges in this issue. The first one is hate speech, and the other one disinformation. And I think the worst one is disinformation because we have done serious problems with democracy. And maybe there the platforms could work with governments trying to avoid some kind of distortions in the elections.